What is going on, everybody? It is 2000 Ghetto here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Now, on the last episode, we met with Ned Weinert or whatever, and they said, they said, hey, take care of the Blighters here, and, you know, I can get you some money and stuff. So I'm like, okay. So we went and we did a, what you call it, one of these carriage. I don't even, are there even any more here? They had some over, okay, here we go. So cargo hijack type of thing with the carriages. And I took care of, I believe, pretty much all of them in this area. And there was a train robbery that showed up right away, but it was gone by the time we were recording. So I said that if one does show up right before I do this mission, I would do it. Now, I did just want to mention to you guys real quick, this is going up probably way after, possibly even next week or so, but it is it's November 10th, and I'm waiting for Fallout 4 to show up at my house. I got the Pip-Boy edition, as you all know, and I decided I'm going to play some Syndicate before I get the game, and I just wanted to get a little bit farther before I do anything else in the game. So yeah, so I decided to hop on here before we get it. So if all of a sudden I stop recording or I pause it and then I walk out, it's most likely because we got the UPS guy showing up. So it was out for delivery about 3 hours ago here, and so it could be here basically any minute as soon as the UPS driver makes his round all the way over here to the apartments. So I don't know, so we'll see. But either way, we're gonna head over to do this train robbery before we hit the mission. So where can we go? Hello. We might have to do a little bit of a roundabout type of thingy here, so we'll flop down here. And, oh shit, there's the train! Go! It's moving quick! Gotta get over! Train doesn't cross over here, does it? Come on! Go! Oh shit! Oh man! Go. I can't go that far. No. Oh, damn it, guys. Oh, damn. Can I get across now? Yes, we can. Okay. Oh, damn. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get fucking moves. I don't know. It might not go away, but I don't know. Can I cut across here? Yeah, I can. Okay, that was a little bit weird. But, yeah, I mean, I don't want to waste freaking 10 minutes here trying to get over to it. Oh, shit. We're on the tracks. Okay, let's go. Run! Oh, shit. There's another train. No, get... Go down! I'm stuck! I can't move! Oh shit. Let's go. No! Free run down! Get up! No! I'm glitching out here, guys! I'm getting hurt! Where am I? Get up here! Oh my gosh! Where'd the train go? Damn it! There it is. Okay. Come on. Okay, that was largely dumb, but okay. It's coming around. You do not want to get trapped under a train, because then it doesn't really work out well for you. Okay, let's hop over here. Come on. We're getting closer. Okay, that's all right. There's the train. There's the train. There's the train. How far can... Where can we go? No! Okay, actually, this is pretty good. We are actually able to get over here. Can I zipline anywhere? What the hell do I want to go up here for? So I can get across? Okay, okay. Alright, 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 alright. We're getting it, we're getting it. Jump down. Alright, let's get this train. Get this train before it leaves. Oh, Jesus. I don't care about you, guy. We're slowly but surely getting over there. I mean, technically, I'm running faster than the train, so that's good. Alright, okay. I'm not really sure how we handle this. But... get up here. Okay, we are at the tail end of the train, so we ain't got time to lose. Time to waste here. Okay, what does it say? A nearby train is carrying lucrative cargo. Board the train, steal the loot, and escape. Oh, shit. Okay. We got one person there. One? Okay. You're dead. Let's pick the lock. No! What the hell? I don't want to do that. But I did it. There we go. Oh, shit. That was stupid. Go catch it. They're... I don't know what I'm doing! Did I do it? That's all I needed. Okay, whatever. Okay, so that's train robbery for you. Whatever. That's cool with me. There's a cargo escort, but we're not too interested in that. So we're gonna go over and do the main mission here. Still no knocks at the door, but, you know, it is what it is. So, yeah, I think it's already been established that I am a level 5. But I do have, I only have one skill point. Okay. I mean, not that I can spend it, but I did get this for Jacob because I do want to get that. Yeah, I don't think that I've gotten anything else. What is this skill here? Chameleon. Oh, frick, that's freaking awesome. Anyways. Okay. So let's get over to the main mission over here. Oh, that's gonna be easy peasy to get over. I wonder what it's gonna be about. But let's see, I guess. Let me get the unnatural selections. Supposed to be a level 3 and you get a dark level belt. That is pretty cool. I guess I'll go down here just to make it easy on myself. Oh, Jesus, that was cool. Alright, awesome. Aw, what? Oh, Jesus. It is up here. Alright, let's see. Oh, shoot! I was gonna read it! I was pressing X to go into sneak mode! Damn. Well, it's not going to be too difficult to figure out what it is. So, we'll see.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
Oh, frick.
This will complicate things.
Alright. Open the distillery's door. Well, how do we go about doing that? Hello? Alright, we got a lot of dudes. A lot of dudes around here. Well, something easy to do would be to do that. To kill that person. What is over there? Like, straight ahead, right here. What the hell? Where am I? Oh, Jesus. Okay, that's okay. Okay, but I'm talking about that. Oh, that's on the inside, so that's nothing, really. Let's see. I mean, what am I supposed to do here? Where's the big guy? Here we go. Oh, no, he's too far away. Frick. There we go. Alright, let's see what that does. Oh man, they fighting. Oh shit, he got shot. Wow, they're really taking out a good amount. That is good. Now they'll fight each other, and then that one will die. Freaking awesome, dude. Alright. Well, that was freaking easy as hell, dude. Oh my god. Heck yeah, dude. Alright, let's go. Maybe if I can get something out of this. Throwing knife. Come on. Come on, throwing knife. There we go. I'll salute this other person in hopes of potentially a hallucinogenic dart, but if not, that's alright.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
What the heck?
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside.
The heck?
That was too close a call.
Well, yeah.
You young man gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
Okay.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Alright. What'd you find? Is it that?
Rather impressive contraption, that. Wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Datura stramonium, or devil's snare as it is commonly called. That goes into the syrup. And opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
All right. Now what?
A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Okay. What have you done?
Find a way out of here, quickly. What about the other valves? Take a wild guess.
I'll do that. I will take care of the valves. I'm dumb. You're dumb. Alright, let's sabotage this. Done, boys. Alright. Hello? And the last one? What am I freaking... What would I be able to zipline up to? I don't know. Is this... Oh, sweet. This is where the chest is. Can I get it, please? Then I won't have the memory item acquired. Ooh. It's pretty good. Alright. Alright. Then we'll sneak around and kill this guy. Pretty easy stuff. And that last guy, I'll leave him there to see what he's done wrong. Alright. What? Well, I guess, never mind, I won't do that because there's more to sabotage. How do I? Oh, I can't climb on this. Alright. Where is this guy? Alright. Hey, bro. You're dead. Alright, cool. And then... Sabbath. There should be... Oh, there are more guys. Okay. Let's get them all. Let's take a second. Get them all. That guy's head's cut off for some reason. Alright. Cool. Let's sabotage that. Oh, 1 second, guys. Alright. Oh. Why it keeps taking me out of the sneak mode? It's kind of... upsetting in a way. Alright, so these guys are around the corner here. Wow, I don't know how I ended up killing that person just like that. But, alright, that's pretty awesome to me. That's it? Oh, I guess not. I did not finish up, I guess. Alright, let's get to the stairs here. Alright. So those two are gonna see that guy dead. And they're gonna freak out. They're not? I need to get him in the head. Alright, good. Where's that last guy? Alright, now I will leave him to be sad about what he has caused. Can I get a throwing knife out of this? Please? If he gets in my way. So far, he has not.
Every man for himself!
Let's reach this door here. Come on. Let's go. We're out of here, boys. There we go. Nice. We did it.
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin.
Oh, that's Darwin. I thought he looked familiar.
Jacob Fry.
pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Hmm.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Hmm. And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order.
Right.
It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
All right. Sounds good, man. All right, cool. Kill everyone in the building with gas. So basically, I'm supposed to leave everyone alive. Whatever. I don't need the extra pounds. Not a big deal. All right. So we did get the dark leather belt. Can I pause? Okay. Let's check out the inventory. Where is it? This piece of junk I unlocked. How great. Okay, encyclopedia, people, allies, Charles Darwin. So actually, let me check the map real quickly. And we do have to go back down to Lambeth, unfortunately. Okay, we get the... What is it? No, what's the mission? Okay. On the origin of syrup schematic, reinforced gauntlet schematic. Okay, that's pretty cool. Alright, so unfortunately, yeah, we're leaving this area after this to go back. So, I don't know. Off camera, I might go and still clear all these. But, before we leave, since it could potentially just take a second here, I am going to switch over to Eevee real quick just to see if we can equip her new outfit. Alright, so let's see. No, that's the outfit. Okay. Check the capes. What's new? Crimson Wing Cloak. It's not better. Need to be level 6. That's okay. Alright. Outfits. Nighthawk outfit, obviously. Dr. Daniel's garments. Do not fear the exposed coils of this getup. Exposure to electricity is good for the humors. I would not be so sanguine without my daily dosage. What, what? Increases volcanic bomb damage by 20%. But yeah, it's a steampunk outfit we got for free off of the store. But unfortunately, I do not have the money for it. I did at least want to see it. I mean, I have the money. It's just that I didn't want to use it. Wait a second. Can I see... I better check this too. Sorry guys, bring Neil on for this. But where's Evie's mission? Does she even have a mission? Or will it only show up if I'm switched to Eevee? So let's switch back to Eevee. Just make sure. Just to see if she has a mission. If she has a mission that's like... Okay, so Jacob's mission is still there. So that means Eevee doesn't have a mission for a while. I guess. Alright. Well, that's cool. Let me switch back to Jacob. And yeah, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. A little bit of a longer one. But that's okay. So, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate every view that I get. It was a pretty nice episode. Interesting mission. We met Charles Darwin, so that's definitely good. But either way, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I appreciate every view that I get. And don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to keep up on all of my uploads here. Unfortunately, we did not get Fallout 4 during this recording, but that's okay. Hopefully, I do get it soon, though. Been waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting. Alright. Other than that, guys, we'll see you on the next episode of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Later.